Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Happy New Year to everybody. So one of my subscribers, she requested me to review the VLCC licorice cold cream, which is for normal to dry skin people. Now I already had this cream in my collection, but I got very late in reviewing this. Sorry for that. So this is what it looks like from outer. This is what the outer packaging looks like, and this retails for 135 rupees. But I got it at a very good offer. I got buy one get one that I paid 135 rupees for two creams. What the inner packaging looks like, and you'll get 50 grams of the product. So 135 is very cheap compared to the quantity that you get, and also the quality is very nice. The texture is very creamy, and you can use this cream both during the night time and during the daytime. So after taking a bath you can use it, and also before going to sleep you can apply this cream. I only use this cream as my nighttime cream. So before going to sleep I usually apply this. Now it's mentioned in the packaging that this cream is ideal for people having normal to dry skin people, but I also suggest that people having oily skin can use this product, because this product is not very greasy, and it will get absorbed to your skin very soon. So if you're having oily skin, you can also use this product. So you don't need much product to moisturize your skin at one time. So this much is enough for one half of the face. So I'm taking this and applying this on my hand, and you can see that it's very creamy. Texture is very, very creamy, and it gets absorbed to the skin very, very well. You can see there is no oil, or there is no shine of greasiness on my hand. It has got absorbed to my skin very well, and it's also, my hand is looking very much moisturized, as you can see. It's giving a very nice glow to it. You can use this product during the summertime as well as the winter time. It's appropriate for winter time because it moisturizes your skin, and it will keep your skin moisturized for about 10 hours. After that you need to reapply this, and you can definitely use this during the daytime as well in the summers, because it is not very greasy and it will not make you sweat more. And this cream has a very beautiful fragrance which will linger for about 30 minutes. After that it goes. The thing which I really liked about this product is that it moisturizes your skin. At the same time it is not greasy, and it gets absorbed to your skin very, very soon. So if you are looking for a budget friendly and a herbal product, then you can surely try this out. And I recommend this to people having all skin type, not only dry and normal. Thanks for watching this video. If you like it, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And if you want me to review about any of the products, then do let me know in the comments. I'll buy it and review for you guys. Bye.